In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use the Social Follow module. The Social Follow module lets you create icon links to your various social profiles so that people can follow you on Facebook, Twitter, Google+, Pinterest, and so on. These icons are nice because they use our icon font. It's already integrated in the theme, so it's going to be very fast loading. And also, because we're using an icon font, we can customize a lot of the colors with theme options using CSS. So here's an example of some of the cool icons you can create when you customize the colors and shapes and so on. So here we have a blog, basic blog design. I have my blog module, and then on the left I have a sidebar. And I'd like to add some of my social profile links on the sidebar here so that people view my blog can easily connect with me. So here we have the builder representation of that page. And right here where we have our sidebar, I'm going to insert a new module by clicking the Insert Modules button. Once you click that, you're going to want to find the Social Media Follow module, which is down here at the bottom. Click that to bring up a few options. The link shape is the first one. You only have two options here, rounded, rectangle, or circle. Text color, light or dark. So if you have your social icons on a dark background, you probably want your text to be light. In this case, we're using a white background, so we want our text to be dark. You can choose whether or not the URL opens in a new window or the same window when clicked. And you can choose whether or not you want to display the word follow after the button, just to make it clear this is a follow button and not a share button. In this case, I want to turn that off, just keep it a little cleaner. And then you can choose your admin label, CSS ID, and CSS class. So once you've chosen your basic overall settings, you're ready to add a new link. So click the Add Social Network button up here, which will bring you to a new list of options where you can select your social network that you'd like to link to. And then you can input your account URL. So I want to link to our Elegant Themes account. Facebook.com/elegantthemes. You can choose your icon color. By default, we give you the color of that social network. So here's like the Facebook blue. But if you want to change that, you can. Click Save. So I've added one icon, the Facebook. I'm going to add one more. Going to link to my Twitter account. Twitter.com/elegantthemes. Like I said, by default, we give you the right color here, but you can always change it if you like to. Click Save. Next up, I'm going to add our Google+ account. And I'm going to leave the color the same. All right, let's save and see how that looks. Oh, I want to drag it up at the top, actually. So I want to have it be above my sidebar, so I'm going to move that. So if you refresh, you can see that those links have been added here. They're in the rounded rectangle style, which we chose, but you can also choose to use circles. So let's try changing that to see what that looks like. I'm going to edit the social media module and choose circle for the link shape instead and save. Update that and see how that looks. So here there are circles now, which looks nice. And you can also, like I said, adjust the colors. So these by default use the standard profile colors, but if you want to change those and make them all the same or make them match your design, you can do that as well. So I go in here and I want to change the color something similar to my header color, I can do that. Refresh the page, and there we go. So you have customized the color, they all look the same. Kind of matches my design a little better. And that's a basic overview of how to use the Social Follow module.